My name is Jennifer. I'm a design engineer here at Equilibar, and today I'm going to demonstrate closed-loop gas flow control using an Equilibar flow control valve. I have a schematic here that's very similar to our lab setup. We have pressurized air coming in on the left, passing through our thermal flow meter, through our Equilibar flow control valve, and ultimately venting to atmosphere. Our flow control valve is being piloted by a QPV electronic pressure regulator. In this system, we have LabVIEW running our PID loop. We're giving the program a set point from this laptop. It is being compared to the process value, which is in this case the flow rate as measured from our thermal flow meter. And then the program is giving a PID output value to our QPV. That is ultimately changing the reference pressure on our Equilibar flow control valve to help reach the flow set point in the system. Now, taking a look at our experimental setup out in the lab, we have pressurized air coming in around 26 psi from two tanks, one on the left here and one under the test bench. The air passes through this ball valve and then through our flow meter. The range on this flow meter is 0 to 550 SCFM, and the flow meter is outputting a 1 to 5 volt signal to LabVIEW, which is the process value of the PID loop. The air then passes through our flow control valve. There's a pressure sensor to indicate the pressure changes that correlate with flow changes in the system. And the flow control valve is being piloted by QPV, which is getting a drive signal from LabVIEW depending on the set point and the measured flow through the system. The air then vents to atmosphere through this muffler. This is the LabVIEW VI we are using to control and observe our gas flow control setup. The red line on the graph is our flow set point in SCFM, and the white line is the measured flow as reported by our flow meter. You can see that the flow is stable around our set point of 21 SCFM with a bit of noise that's acceptable given the full range of the flow meter. As I increase the set point to 40 SCFM, you can see the Equilibar flow control valve is quick to respond and reach stable control around our new set point.